joined in studio right now, just back from Hollywood, California. Oh, don't you roll your eyes.
Oh,
you
gosh.
Had a great time down in Hollywood there, didn't you, Pascal Acca?
Yes, I did. It was absolutely amazing, but I haven't had any sleep since I came back.
Yeah, I bet.
Well, I saw you guys come in this morning. You all had your sunglasses on. So I thought, oh, yeah, late night last night. Yeah.
Hence the name of the show, Rude Awakening. I'm kind of flattered, but you guys are the only people that can wake me up in this sort of manner, and I can be flattered. Now, I'm so happy to be here, to be honest.
Pascal wasn't here a couple of weeks ago, but André Gervais was here a couple of weeks ago to let us know that you guys were heading down to Hollywood for a big the Action Film Festival. It's an international film festival. You had your movie,
Jamie and Eddie,
Souls of Strife. In for a couple of nominations, and you walked out with
Best Action Sequence for the Feature category.
Yeah, right from Ottawa, ladies and gentlemen.
Way to go!
Yeah, that's
way
fantastic.
To go to Canada. Way to go to Canada.
So, a lot of red carpet parties, that kind of thing in Hollywood, eh? Just like you'd expect it to be.
Yeah, absolutely. It was jam packed. There was ceremony. It was jam packed. It was red carpet, and a lot of people showed up, and it was like.
All right, names. We want to see some names. Who did you see? Who did you get a chance to rub shoulders with?
Ron Perlman was the first guy I met over there.
Hellboy,
yeah.
He had a movie in the same...
Yeah, he was nominated right next to him. So when he won the award, we walked past by and he shook my hand. And was like, congratulations, Pascal. I'm like,
Very cool. Yeah, is he as big as he seems?
Big. Oh, no, he is older than he seems. And you know what? He's a nice guy. He's nicer than he seems.
He's old.
That's just a jet lag right there. Leave him alone. It's a jet lag.
Oh, he's nice. Very nice.
That's cool.
Definitely. So you got Ron Perlman. Who else did you bump into?
We had Kim Coates.
The lovely Kim Coates, yeah.
Black Hawk Down. And
okay, yeah,
and
sure.
Some of the CSI.
Yeah.
Oh, the CSI people were down there too, eh?
Well, Kim Coates was a part of that too.
Did what's his face take his sunglasses off for you? Was he down there? He wasn't down there.
No, I didn't see him.
I didn't want to see him.
So, what's that whole feeling like? I mean, you're coming out because I mean, obviously, L.A. Hollywood is a lot different than it is here in Ottawa when you're putting out a movie. Like, you roll up. How did you roll up? How did you get there in style? Was there a limo? Did you rickshaw? How did you show up at the event?
Okay. We didn't get a sponsorship we wanted. We got over there in economy class. I'm sorry, I'm going to be honest about this.
No, that's fine.
It wasn't first class, like economy class.
Right.
And we went to a motel, not a hotel, mind you. 2-star. Okay.
Ooh.
There was no limo. He came on over there by bus. I took a shuttle. But regardless, you know what I mean? Like, this is very symbolic of everything that's been going on because the same thing with our movie as well. You know what I mean? It's like, it's not a multi-million dollar budget. Mm-hmm. You know, like...
Struggling musicians, struggling artists, struggling filmmakers. It's all the... You got to put your dues in, right?
It was a lot of struggle, you know, but there's a lot of love that went into the project and everything that we do. And, you know, like, what comes out of it? We got an award. It's pretty good.
Now, what else does come out of it? What does this mean for Jamie and Eddie?
I say, what does it mean for Ottawa itself? You know what I mean? Like, you know, like... Over here, people struggle to make movies, whatnot. They don't think nothing will come out of it. We didn't have that in our minds at all. You know, we work hard on this project. We believe something good will happen, come out of it. And just that happened. You know what I mean?
So what's the next step for you guys? You got the award. You're going to hang that on the wall. You're going to stare at it for years. You're going to get out there and start hustling the movie, man, getting it out in the theaters.
Okay, first thing I'm going to do is ask our fight choreographer to be nicer to us, not kick ass so much.
I think he's taking a shot at you, Andrea.
I'm taking a shot at Dennis LaFleur right here. He's with us finally. I mean, we got an award. I mean, he trained us really, really hard on the stuff. And also his performance in the movie was absolutely tremendous. And, you know... he did a lot of work on it, and this is just one of the things that make it worth it. Because, honestly, when you work hard on this project where you don't get paid for, you know, you can get injured and whatnot, you know, sometimes you ask yourself, what are we doing this for? You know what I mean? And
labor of love, man.
Look at that. I mean, look at this. We're nominated next to a movie that's $1 million budget. We had a $6,000 budget. We're from a small city called Ottawa, Canada. Ron Perlman, do you know where Ottawa was?
I thought you said Iowa, right?
probably. Yeah. You know what I mean? And slowly people started noticing where we come from, and we're putting the city on the map, and we're really happy this happened.
That's a great example of that can-do spirit, man. And it's all about DIY, right? So all right. So if folks wanted to find out more about the movie, website, Facebook groups, what you got going on?
What we got going on? We're very busy on Facebook. You can search me, Pascal Acker. I mean, there's only one person on the planet that's called Pascal Acker. Yeah. Sometimes I used to tell my parents, I mean, why? I mean, Pascal Acker, what kind of person would we call that? But yeah, I'm only one on Facebook called that. I have to fight for my last name to Facebook.
AKA, oh, really?
AKA Acker.
Oh, they wouldn't. Oh, yeah. Okay.
Because it's find a legitimate last name. I'm like, what? That's my real last name. But yeah.
There you go. Pascal, also known as.
Yeah. There you go. Or you can search Jamie Nettie, Solo Strife, the group.
IMDb.
Well, on IMDb as well. Yeah. PascalAcker.com. You can find out information of all the movies we work on.
Well, congratulations, you guys. That's awesome, awesome news. And anytime you got another project going on, you want to come on, just shoot us off an email, man. We'll love to have you back.
We're actually starting a new project. Well, so we're about 90% finished the filming. It's called Evil. And we're working really hard on that right now.
All right.
Pretty much the same team, Pascal, myself, Dennis LaFon.
If you guys are looking for someone to get this ass kicked on film, Jay will step right up, man. He'll do that.
I'll be your punching bag. Daily basis.
I'm sure a fight choreographer, Dennis, will love to.
Yeah. I'm sure. Thanks a lot for coming in, guys, and good luck in the future, all right?
Thank you.
It's 8:17. Good morning. Rude Awakening with Cub, Kitty, and Jay.